All right, we've got a big group here for the Resurrection Trail today, and everybody's getting aired down. We're gonna go hit the trail, so hang in there. Oh, it's gonna be a beautiful day. Got such a nice backdrop here at Sand Hollow. Got the reservoir down there, all the snow-covered mountains back here in the distance. Not as much snow on the ground here as it was yesterday. Yesterday was completely covered, but most of that's melted off today. It's gonna be a great day.
The Resurrection Trail is one of the newest offerings for the Winter 4x4 Jamboree, and it's rated a level 5 trail. It's located between the Water Tanks Road and the Slipalock Gulch Trail. The trail travels up a couple natural washes, and along the way, you'll climb several waterfall ledges ranging from 3 to 6 feet tall.
Next section will be pretty fun.
Oh yeah? Nice.
Yeah, we'll be up on top when we make this little mini balloon-shaped loop.
Oh yeah?
Drops down, takes a bunch of hard turns, and then you come up this little chute with a bunch of flexing.
Right?
Yeah.
Nice.
We'll back up on top.
That's it for this week. Thanks so much for watching. Make sure to like and subscribe, and leave any comments or questions you have down below. And we'll see you on the trail.